Matrix AI network exists to solve problems intelligently. Through the use of artificial intelligence, the goal is to solve the problems of prior blockchains by lowering the barriers to entry, substantially enhancing system capabilities, self-optimization, and trust. By deploying intelligent smart contracts, purposeful mining, 1 million transactions per second, adaptive AI security auditing, and complete interoperability, Matrix is aiming to change the landscape of blockchains with a purpose. Matrix AI network introduces a game-changing feature never before seen in the blockchain world. With a limited amount of smart contract programmers, blockchain platforms have created a barrier. In business and the current world of contract execution, there exists no IT intervention. With the advent of smart contracts, the blockchain world has created additional costs, error rates, slower time to market, and less resource availability. Matrix changes that. Intelligent smart contracts use AI to automatically build these contracts with no programming. Matrix will have the ability to achieve a 350 times greater market size worldwide than other blockchains. This generates higher adoption, more utilization, and the desired network effect. It is widely known that Bitcoin consumes a tremendous amount of energy. By the end of 2018, Bitcoin could use as much energy as the Netherlands. Bitcoin's energy footprint is increasing by 20% every month. And by 2019, it could consume almost 2% of the world's electricity. Matrix introduces eco-friendly purposeful mining. Not only does Matrix compute mining tasks, but it performs calculations for all of humanity. By developing a mining engine based on the MCMC statistical model, Matrix can perform important statistical, probability, and artificial intelligence computations. Some of the current uses of Matrix technology include genome sequencing, automatic AI image recognition, and assisting cancer diagnostics. This will make Matrix an artificial intelligence supercomputer for the future. All of this computational power requires super-fast throughput. With a jaw-dropping goal of 1 million transactions per second, Matrix aims to achieve that. By deploying a unique POS-POW hybrid engine combined with proprietary hardware, Matrix will eclipse one of the highest transactions per second of any blockchain. To put this in perspective, the Visa network can achieve 24,000 transactions per second. Matrix will be equivalent to 41 Visa networks. Given Matrix's world-class hardware team, they will construct their own chipsets to assist with AI and statistical computations. This will not only make Matrix one of the fastest blockchains, but it will ensure a future-proof architecture like no other. Blockchains are extremely secure. Smart contracts are not. The majority of blockchain attacks or issues have come from smart contracts. This is due to hackers exploiting vulnerable networks or simply programmer error. Without the use of an outside testing resource, it is difficult to find all smart contract issues. Matrix utilizes artificial intelligence to audit each smart contract for vulnerabilities before they are deployed. And since Matrix is a self-adaptive system, it learns over time of any new vulnerabilities and adapts them inside the auditing engine. It is difficult to overstate how critical this feature is. Most blockchain companies have to employ additional resources to audit their smart contracts, which adds to cost and increases the time to market. One of the primary value propositions of Blockchain 3.0 is creating a shared platform for different kinds of entities to transact securely in a trustless environment, while offering the flexibility to combine legacy systems. There are substantial implementation challenges in building a stable open-source blockchain platform that supports public and private chains, uses the token across both chains, and averts hard forks. Matrix has built a fully functional hybrid chain which is already in trial use with their partners. This ability to interoperate between chains and the chains of other platforms is a key feature that is paramount to future blockchain adoption. Matrix understands this and is fulfilling its role with alliances with the Linux Foundation and Hyperledger. None of this can be achieved without a stellar team. Thankfully, Matrix has employed some of the best. Dr. Steve Deng is Matrix's chief AI scientist. Bill Lee is the chief network architect. Tim Shi is the chief chip scientist, and Owen Tao is the CEO. The award-winning team has decades of combined top-tier experience. Steve's AI team has won several competitions against companies like Google, Facebook, Microsoft, and others. They are currently ranked number one. In addition, the rest of the team has performed work on extremely high-profile projects such as the very first Wi-Fi transceiver in China, chip architecture at AMD and Samsung, and many Chinese government projects. The team currently employs 60 members with additional hires on the way. While Matrix's technology is impressive, its partnerships are truly world-class. Matrix's partners are integral to helping Matrix build a critical mass of users for the platform, as well as providing a range of real-world implementation challenges to drive robust development. Matrix has three different types of partnerships. These include ecosystem, research, and technology partners. Matrix is working with the Belt and Road Initiative Center for Strategic Development and International Digital Asset Manager as technology provider on the Belt and Road Initiative. Matrix is working with BitGame and the Global Blockchain Games League for tokenized online games. The collaboration with the Bayesian Computing Lab at Tsinghua University has been key to public service applications of the Matrix Green Mining Mechanism, including the partnership with Beijing Cancer Research Hospital to use machine learning models to improve the speed and accuracy of cancer diagnosis. Matrix is collaborating with Huobi Labs on capacity building in the blockchain developer and applications community. The Matrix team also actively works with the Linux Foundation and Hyperledger as a bridge between the international community and China. And Matrix has signed agreements with Meta Alliance, Smart Mesh, and Zidian to provide ongoing custom blockchain and AI solutions for projects that are still under development and expansion. As Matrix gets closer to the mainnet launch, these and new partnerships will become even more robust. A project of this quality doesn't go unnoticed by investors. Matrix has several Level 1 strategic contributors. Among them is Cybernaut, which is owned by the most decorated venture capitalist in China. Talk Capital Partners, which invest in some of the highest visibility blockchain projects, is also a heavy investor. Fenghe, whose founder was named China's Angel Investor of the Year and was the CTO of Alibaba. Additionally, Matrix has investment from Enigma, Amplify, Signal Ventures, D13, and many others. While there are many blockchain projects, Matrix is different. Matrix has a purpose. Having this purpose, Matrix helps humanity. And keeping this purpose, Matrix changes the world. If you would like more information on Matrix, please visit matrix.io.